It's like I'm writing this before I've even met her, yeah. Before we fell in love, ignore one sense of self. Also, you selling drugs, selfish as a selfish does. Save your breath, I've held enough, I'm taking steps, but it's hella hurts. So you telling first, why you such a jealous cunt? Trust, I'd show you love if you could spell the word. Been there, done that, born a dunce cap. Thought I'd come back, I did, but just not like that. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked. I'm just trying to take my life back. She was dressed in a nice black tight satchy. She showed me this beat, I found it quite catchy. But in hindsight it's quite shite actually. Another reason why I quite like to write polite apathy. Sitting waiting for her to attack me. And my dick for saying that's what attracts me. I can fall for every one of you. Will it reciprocate? Maybe one or two. I don't wanna die, I just want something new. Disgusting, whose disgusting views am I becoming? You, is that the truth coming through? I just wanna kiss your neck and pull your hair. You want me put it where? I was never told I shouldn't stare. She's in love and never matter like I couldn't care. No disrespect, words I probably shouldn't share. She's only happy with my hands around her throat. So every time we fuck, she's dying to be choked. Find me dying at your door, we're both lying on the floor. So in love we just start crying cause it's sore. I'm relying on her more, trying to ignore the fact she's not replying to me more. I never mind, I'm so tired I can barely keep my eyes open. All these lies have got me heartbroken. What is it really that you want from me? What is it really that you need? What is it really that made you change your mind? What is it really that made you believe it was mine? What is it really that you want from me? What is it really that you need? What is it really that made you change your mind? What is it really that made you break what's mine? What was me? I always gave you everything I wrote for free. But that is just so me, that is just so me. I'm unwell again, we were the best of friends. I can't trust anyone anymore, I don't have many friends. I can't trust myself, I wish I was someone else. I wish I was somewhere else, I wish I was something else. Just to distract me, I'm blacking out when I'm sober now. One minute I'm in the kitchen, the next I'm in my room sitting down. Why she not answering my calls? I feel sick. Everything's just too much to deal with. I haven't had a meal since fuck knows when. I wonder if she still thinks about me. If you're listening, just know I still love you. You were that one true one who could change me. But it turned to fuck you, this is too crazy. Left the house screaming it was your baby. Kinda wild, but we couldn't take care of each other. Never mind a child, slightly riled your decision. Oh, you've got a life to live. Plus mine's just filled with all kinds of shit. So I guess that situation kinda got me right in this. What's the point though? Mars not respected and so I feel talentless, worthless. Like it's not worth your purchase. Questioning my purpose, surplus, nervous. Are these words even worth my effort? Desperate, rejected, like I'm not accepted. What's wrong with me? What's expected? Dejected, mom, people don't cherish me or acknowledge my hard work. Disregarded, feeling like life departed. Feeling like an empty shell. I fell in love and then she left as well. Only left with loneliness now. Could I get much closer to bonding? That's just like the more I give, the more I don't exist. What is it really that you want from me? What is it really that you need? What is it really that made you change your mind? What is it really that made you believe was mine?